Now children, we are towards the end of this class. So far, what all was in the syllabus? We have seen everything about acids, bases, pH, test of acidity, alkalinity, as well as universal indicator. Now, you see, I don't give you much of homework, hardly any homework, I should say. So far, what all I have taught you children, you please revise. Monday, I will take up your salts. Then on Wednesday, I'll discuss some questions on salts, and maybe I'll give you a short test that day only. Otherwise, definitely on Friday when we have the class, this time we don't have Google Meet, so that day I'll give you the test, maybe not in the Google form, because Google form is not possible every time. Here we have mainly reaction based questions. So what I will do, I will give you some equations to write, and I will expect that you should write the observations also. Of course, only those reactions which are in this chapter, but learn them well. You should know how to balance them also and write proper, correct observations with the colored PPT of what all is formed, right? Then similarly, some questions can be based on pH, or they can be based on give an example of a dibasic acid, tribasic acid, or an organic acid, organic dibasic acid, organic monobasic acid, triacidic base, etc. Those terms. So children, what all portion we have covered up, I'll be giving questions to you, and we'll check the answers then and there. So I might give you 5 questions, I'll give you required time, then just after that we will check up, right? Then again, maybe I'll give you 5 questions, and again we'll check the answer. This way you will do, but you will work very honestly. So please learn, there's no separate homework. You see, what all is there, we have marked in the book. Revise those points, and if at all you find any point is not clear to you, you may send me a question on WhatsApp. So in my next class, if required, I'll take up the question in the class itself and discuss with you all. Or if not required there in the class for everybody, then I'll tell you answer separately, and I'll try to help you the best possible way. So children, this is all. Revise on the regular basis. Don't keep your work piling up, right? So if at all any query, you may note down right now, or you may send me your message on WhatsApp when the class is over. So I'll stop here, and now close your eyes for 2 minutes, and please maintain silence for inner peace. Pray to God, children. Be grateful to God, and for the well-being of everybody, we should pray, because we are going through a very tough phase of life. As you all know, life is not that easy these days. So close your eyes, let us close our eyes for inner peace, as well as pray for the well-being of everybody all around us, all over the world, and be grateful to God. Thank God for what all He has given us, and He is the only who can protect us from anything which goes wrong with us. So just close your eyes, be grateful to God. He will save us. So children, this is all for today. Thank you, children. So in my next class, we will pick up salts. That's all. Thank you, thank you, thank you, children.